I started a thread on the Gearbox forums about the gun sights in Borderlands 2 being inaccurate for several weapons, where the bullets are not actually going where the sights say they should be going. And somebody replied saying that I probably was just mistaken or confused, and that there was in fact no problem. Well, that's pretty easy to disprove. So I'm going to aim and tell me if the bullet holes turn up where I'm aiming. It may take a few shots for any bullet holes to show up, just because it screws up the props, I don't know why, so... Okay, we got a bullet hole, but you'll notice it's down there, right? Fire again. Didn't get one. There it is. So, again, down there. We can even use a real-life technique and shoot at the preceding bullet holes. And you're noticing a trend here. They're dropping because the sights are wrong. So, anyway, yes, I'm not confused. The sights are, in fact, screwed up by a fairly significant margin. See it at longest range. I mean, if you shot this guy in the head, the actual bullet is... it's hitting about the level of the body of the gun, or the top of the rear ears. And so it would take him sort of in the upper chest rather than the head, which is obviously a problem for precision shooting.